for us. So anchor and end.
So it'll be here.
End, yeah, an anchor.
And an anchor here, good. So now, uniquely, everybody does have their own little deal. That's a W and that's an H. But now when I do that, now I know that I can shade. That way they learn football. Well, what is the shade on that tackle? Well, we're on this side, it's a 5. So they understand a legend. Or you can just put the numbers up there. And if you put the numbers up there, they still have to understand a shade. And the technique that's tied on to that. See, so this is all a tie-on right here in your legend. So really, your legend equals how do you guys tie on to the front? You know, how do they tie on to the front right here? And they tie on with that. Now is my inside shade. There's only one person on the offensive line that's not involved with an inside shade, and that's the center. So when you look at the inside shade, those are your eye techniques. So I just go 2 eye, 2 eye, 4 eye, and you guys call it a 6.
Six is head up, so.
Six is head up?
Yeah.
Then what do you call the inside?
7.
Here's my thought on, and this is why there's always gonna be a rhyme and reason why you're doing it. Mm-hmm. So my thought on that tight end. So because you don't eye a tight end. Mm-hmm. So my tight end's a 7, head up's an 8, outside's a 9. But I do have a sequence of numbers 7, 8, 9 that works right with it. But why is he an 8 up there? Because to me, this is the way I justified it. 2 times 4 equals 8. So that's how I got my 8 technique. I heard someone say that years ago, so I was good with it. But it was my 9 is outside shape because it still kept my odd numbers. And then everything was +4, so there it was right there. Then my 7 was just because I wanted a 7. Because at one time they were calling them 6s, and I was like, I'm just going to go with, I like the way one guy went to 7, 8, 9. Mm-hmm. So whatever your rhyme and reason is, just make sure that there's a consistency that goes with that technique. So we're saying that inside is a 7. Is that what you're calling them?
Yes.
So now when you look at those things, in your legend, no matter how you put it up on the board, this guy, which is your anchor DJ, he knows that in base, he plays a 7 technique. Now the key to that thing is this, in your eye techniques and your 7 techniques. Now when he's head up, it's just a line right down the middle of it. Right down the middle of it. So you guys call them 6 technique, mm-hmm. 4 technique, 2 technique, 0, 2,